Hi, my name's Suzanne and I'm a tech writer here at F5. Today I'm going to show you how to use an Azure Resource Manager template, or an ARM template, to deploy a simple single NIC configuration of Big IP Virtual Edition. The first step is to go to GitHub, the F5 Networks site. This is where we keep our supported templates. We also have other community-based templates at github.com/F5DevCentral. But for now, if you want to call support, you use the templates that are in the supported folders on the F5 Networks site. So I'm going to come down here to the ARM templates, and you'll see there's experimental, but there's also supported. And I'm going to click supported, and I'm going to do a standalone one NIC, which is the simplest deployment. And then you'll see here there's a README that you can read in more detail. And I'm just going to click the deploy button. So the only thing you really need in advance is a license key from F5 to deploy this. Otherwise, you can just fill out the template. In this case, I'm actually going to put mine into a resource group where I already have an application. So, and then remember this, that it's Azure user and your password. Oops, this is what you're going to use to connect to Big IP. It has to be a strong password. Then the DNS label, basically your Big IP is going to get an address that's something like mybigip.westus.cloudapp.azure.com. So whatever you put here, I'll just do that, put my Big IP, that's what's going to show up in the DNS name. And then my instance name, I'm going to put my name in it so I can find it more easily. There's different Azure instance types. There's documentation online on this, and different types of F5 licenses, good, better, and best, sort of depends on which modules you want to run. I'm just going to pick better, and then my license key. Then to be more secure, what you should do is put a range of addresses on your network here so that it's sort of locked down. This is who will be able to access Big IP. Right now it's sort of open to the world, which is why we made sure we did a strong password up there. And then some tag values and agree and purchase. Now it's going to give me progress of how it's doing. There's a deployment has started. And it will show you the progress here. You just kind of keep hitting refresh and it'll get more and more populated. And this deploying bar will be here. And when the deploying bar goes away, that's when you know that you're really, truly done. So I'm going to pause it and I'm going to come back when it's done deploying. Okay, and that's it now. It's refreshed, the message went away, and I can see that my Big IP was created successfully. So I'm going to navigate the way I like to navigate, which is by my resource group. And I can see that in here, my Big IP has a security group and it allows access to 443 and 22. So these are the ways that I can connect to my Big IP through those ports. And my Big IP itself is right here. I'm going to click on this. And then I can see the IP address. I'm going to copy that. I don't actually need the whole thing. But now through port 443, I can connect either with the DNS name or with the IP address. I'm going to do the IP address, click advanced, and then I'm going to have the config utility. And I just log in using this Azure user and the password that I listed in the template. And that's all there is to it. Now I can create my virtual server, my pool, do anything that I would normally do in a Big IP. Again, go to github.com/F5networks for more information. Have a great day.